In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to label features in ArcGIS Pro. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So in ArcGIS Pro, I want to bring in the data I want to use to illustrate this tutorial. So to do that, come under Map, click on Add Data. So to take you to your folder where you have the data, navigate to that place. Then here I want to use this cardinal LGAs. Click on OK. So here I have my data and I want to label each of these polygon. So what to do? Right click the layer and open the attribute table. When you open the attribute table, you'll be able to see all the attributes, all the columns therein. So we can see all these. So let's assume I want to label this feature with the field called name, this one. So to do that, let's close this attribute table. So come under Map, come to Labeling, then come here. You see Label Class, come to the field you want to label. So if you click on this drop down, you see the field in your feature. So you want to label with name, click on name, then click on label. So when you click on label, you can see they've been labeled. Now you can try to adjust the properties of this label. So to do that, we are still under label. You can increase the fonts by clicking on this increase fonts, and you can decrease using this. And you can change the color, like here you can change it to red or any other color you may feel. You can even change it to any other color, let's say this blue. Yes, and you can increase the fonts. So you can also choose the way you label it, that's label placement, whether to be within at the center or to be any place you want it to be. You can use this area to determine that. So in essence, this is how to label feature in ArcGIS Pro. Please remember to subscribe. Thank you.